Hey guys, TCD Family, coming at you with a video, and your DPS sucks. So, this is it. I play, usually I'm in Lucio, and Overwatch is pretty much my game. I'm on the competitive, and I see a lot of times there are people that don't group up, don't have a good team composition, and a lot of times are pretty much unhealed. So I'm going to help you help me, and we're going to go through this video. So right now, shooting baskets is pretty fun, but what we need to do is go to an objective. When you go to the objective, one thing that you need to know is we can't heal through walls. We can't heal through walls. We can't usually see through walls. Sure, we got a target marker, but when you guys are fighting somebody behind a wall, only we can see you turn a different color, and that's about it. So right here, we get off to a good start. We go to the point, pretty good. Only one death really that I could see immediately. Now, the DPS in this video does pretty good at the beginning. We pretty much clear and wipe their whole team. Not to mention I'm doing pretty well myself, but best to worst, still doesn't matter. If you have a good team composition, you usually have good matches. And if you have a good team awareness where you stay together, focus the point, focus a healer, focus different people, you usually get good results. So right here, I'm pretty much taking care of my team with not a problem. Everybody's staying grouped, we're all on the point. Usually we'll have one or two losses, and they will return to the point. I won't break from healing the point as long as I have one or two with me. If I'm alone, I might break off and I might pull the team back with using Lucio's switch where he moves faster. So right now, we're pretty much dominating this team. 1-1, the first match really, really did well. We whooped them. And then you'll probably see with the play of the game. Now the second match is where the team really fell apart. I don't have the video yet of that. I mean, I do, but I don't want to because, you know, this is hard enough. I probably did like 6 takes. So this is first commentary video. Give me props, whatever. Hit me up, likes, whatever. Don't care. Just gonna try to tell you, group up. This is what we gotta do. Now look. Behind walls. Sure, I'll move out. I'll try to find you, but I can't do it to an extended period. Too far, can't heal you. Behind a wall too far, really can't heal you. Hanzo sniped me. That was good. So, let's move on. This is pretty much where they said, oh shit, we're not being healed. We gotta move out. 2-3 deaths. Me? Okay, look. They're all in that corner there. They moved out of the point. We lost. Now, why they left the point is unbeknownst to me. I really was dead. Should have watched it a little better, but we fell apart. As soon as they lost the point, it was like nobody was going as a group. Nobody left the graveyard or set at a choke point at a group. There's only so much I can do as a healer, and like there, I sat, I waited. I mean, I can't heal him behind the wall. Look, saw him a little bit, healed a little bit. He waited for the Zenyatta, which probably did a little bit of heal and a little bit of damage, killed one guy, but it doesn't help because look, behind the wall, dead. The whole group's finding me. I'm gonna die. Okay, if you don't stick with your healers, you don't get healed. You don't stick with your tank, you don't get blocks. You don't stick with some of your defensive players, you don't get shields. Stick together is basically the best strategy you could ever have. So here, once again, rushing the point. Forget it at this point. Why would I even care if I use my ult? I'll use it on the wall just to stay alive because nobody's here with me. So, we're here. alts, more alts. We're getting ready. We're whooping. Everybody's back together. And I'm sniped again. What happens? Oh, we are only getting healed by this bad Zenyatta, so... Once again, everybody, back to the graveyard. We could wait here for a moment, you know, because everybody's already dead. No, I guess you'll all go. Oh, one more dead. There we go. Let's get it. Where are you guys going? No. Well, look, I was trapped for a second, but look. You'd think we're there, right? We're there. We're back on. We're good. We're gonna do this. Wait, nope. Come on, man. At least you're good. No, wait. There's the whole team. See? This. Excellent. I get ticked. Of course. Nobody sticks together. Nobody knows how to play. And it's hard. But guess what? This will help you guys. Look. See this group? We could be right here. And I'll heal everybody. Except for that guy. What are you doing on my team? You're shooting your balls. You're playing with your balls. Right? Look, no balls there. Oh, there's the balls. Here, I'll play with the balls. Right? Because Zenyatta's just playing with his. Not doing healing. Not doing damage. Little bit of support. That's not what we need. We need deeps. Now, perfect example of this team falling apart. Go as a group. Not a problem. Split 100 away. Three there. Two up top. Maybe another two somewhere else. I can heal you guys. I'll try to heal you. But obviously it's not working out. We're not grouped up enough. I have to run up here. It's not working. I have to run back down there. Can I? No. So what happens? The team falls apart. We got a pretty good Reaper, I guess. Shoot. Sharp. Now look. We could all stop right here. You three could... Oh, wait. Look, May stopped us. Why she stopped us, don't know. But hey, we were together. So, let's do this, I'll heal you. Let's do this. You're down. Let's go. What else? Can anybody get in my field of view? Yeah. Well, Reaper's with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 of the opposite team were at me. Once again, I go back. Team's still falling apart. Nobody groups. Still, one dead. 5 up. Look, 4 on the points, not bad. They're doing great. Boom. After changing and swapping, maybe people get an actual idea what's going on. Think they're on the point for long? Guess again. This is what? Boom. They're dead. Mary's there. That was like the only good deeps we had on the whole team. I'm sure you guys might get upset. You know. Might be like, dude, TCD, Tim, whatever the hell you want to call me. Why you gotta get so rough on us? I mean, we're doing pretty good DPS, but then you look at the scores afterwards and you know you weren't doing pretty good DPS. I mean, I'm running circles around these guys. You could see me running circles. And I'm blasting them off the point at every chance I get. Both healers dead. Both healers, the only one still alive. So, come on, guys. You gotta understand that this is not working. When you go into a group, I don't care if I'm talking or not, you gotta understand that we need to be together. So, if you're with me, I'm with you. And we'll avoid that. Right there. Now let me show you what happened the first match. Check this out. Yeah, that's right. I wouldn't be talking if I didn't have proof. So, come up at me and go off the wall. Believe me, because I was off the wall most of this match. Alright guys, enjoy yourselves. TCD out. Peace.
Epic. 100%.